gentlemen. And once again, we're at Hicksville High School, where the Fairview Apaches JV team is playing the Hicksville Aces JV. And Fairview has the ball, just knocked out of bounds by Mr. Bergman for Hicksville. Players out there for Fairview. Trevian Hastings and number 23, Alex Nichols. Number 3, JT Neusbaum. Number 15 is Brady Carzino. And number 2 is Isaac Haller. Second shot put up by Nichols is missed. Bergman shot from outside is no good. Rebound put up by Slattery. It's good. Shot from outside for Fairview by Carzino, no good. Ball brought down by Hicksville. Myers with the ball. Gives it to Slattery. Slattery over to Bergman. Bergman with a runner is no good. Hastings down the floor and off number 23 is Nichols. It'll be Hicksville ball. Myers with the ball, bringing it up. Slattery. Looking inside, gives it out front to Straub. Gives it back to Slattery in the corner. Shot up, no good. Rebound by Carzino. JT Neusbaum with the ball. Jaso on him. Ball passed in the corner and knocked away and stolen by Meyer. Josh Meyer with the ball. Nice move inside. Oh, great move, great play. Cam Stroud. If you haven't seen this kid, or if you don't know, he only has one leg. His left one is amputated. And he's got a brace on it, and he does very, very well. And we have a foul on Hastings. His first, team second. Bergman fouled on the inbound play. by Hastings. It's his second. Bergman gets both of them to fall. Pass down inside. Garzano with the shot, no good. Nussbaum over to Carzano. Carzano gives it up to Nichols. Nichols. Clemens with the shot, no good. Rebound off to Hicksville. Jaso got the rebound. Slattery to Jaso, out front. Drive inside, partially blocked. Gets the ball, got back out. Slattery, shot from the corner. Off the rim, no good. Bergman, good. 8 points, 8-1 the score. Nichols. Ball slapped away and out of bounds. Clemens from the side. It's no good. Rebound off the rim. And rebound was claimed by Slattery. We have a hold on number 23. Nathan Sullivan into the game for Hicksville. Sullivan from outside. No good. Slattery rebound, put it up and good. Ten to one, Hicksville with the lead. Clemens, Carzano. Clemens, JT Nussbaum. Shot in and out at the horn. So at the end of the first quarter of play, it's Aces 10 and Fairview with 4. Once again, want to let you know that these games tonight are being brought to you by the Hicksville Community Hospital. where they have all the facilities that you need to be made healthy in their hospital operation. Also, Jim Schmidt Family of Dealerships brings you these games. So let's get out and see your patrons or your sponsors or underwriters, I guess they are called. Sullivan with the ball across the 10-second line. Gives it up to Straub. Sullivan. It's to Meyer. To Straub. Come and look at it. Sullivan, nice move, but he's called for a walk. Fairview, ball, Hastings. Moves it over to Nichols. JT Nussbaum for again, another three. Pretty agile underneath there, blocking shots, tipping them. Sullivan with the ball. Over to Bergman, short jumper rolls, no good. Sullivan with the ball, up the floor. Bergman, shot is short. Sullivan with the foul. Nichols to Singer. Hastings from baseline to Nichols. Out to Nussbaum. Nichols with the ball. To Nussbaum. Singer back to Nussbaum, and Hicksville gets the rebound. Sullivan with the ball to Myers. Underneath the Slattery, turn and jump, it's no good. Sullivan gets the rebound. Straub with the ball. Nussbaum is first. Sullivan with the ball, bounce pass into the lane, and it's put up by Straub, and he hits it again. Hastings with the ball, out to Nussbaum. Hastings, bounce pass inside, and it's good by Nichols. 12-9. Aces with the lead. Sullivan driving, puts up a runner. Rebound caught and put in by Bergman. Nussbaum with the ball. Pass inside to Nichols. Nichols first. Good. And the second. Nichols has 5 points. Jason not able to handle the pass into him. Rebound, Slattery. Meyer with the ball out front. Little runner, no good. Singer with the ball down the floor and lays it up and in. We're going to have a timeout called by Hicksville coach Dave Blue, a 30-second timeout. One 13 remaining in the second quarter. As Sullivan inbounds to Jaso. Shot up, no good. Bergman rebound. Josh Meyer shot, no good. Rebounded by Heller. Hastings with the ball. To Nussbaum. Hastings with the ball. The Singer. Singer. Nichols with the ball to Nussbaum. Nichols gonna hold it for one last shot, I guess. We're down to 25. Nussbaum to Nichols. Nussbaum. Give it to Heller. To Hastings, 8 seconds. Shot put up and missed by Nussbaum, and that is the end of the first half of play with the Aces leading the Fairview Apaches JV team, leading them 14-13. back here ready for the second half of play. This is Jim Seiler along with Chris Warner. He's on the camera. And we will give you the stats for their scoring for the first half of the JV game here. Cam Stroud for Hicksville had two field goals. Jackson Bergman had two field goals, two free throws for six. Mason Slattery had two field goals for four for Hicksville's total of 14. For Fairview, JT Nussbaum had a pair of trays. Alex Nichols, a deuce, and Keaton Singer had a deuce. Nichols also had three free throws, so he has a total of five. So that gives them their 13. Fairview with the ball. Carzano to Hastings. Hastings shot no good. Rebound by the shortest guy on the field. There's Josh Meyer. Slattery in the corner. Gives it out to Jaso. Stroud gets it out to Meyer. Gives it to Stroud. Cross court to Bergman. Jaso shot put up and missed. Slattery shot put up and missed, and he makes the second one. Nussbaum to Carzano to Hastings. Bergman with the pass taken away. Bergman into the lane, gives it out to Straub, and he bangs the three. Hastings down low. Gets it out to Heller. Runner put up. And Straub with the rebound. Gives it to Bergman. Jumper. No good. Oh. Carzano had a hold of a shirt. Hastings with the steal on the inbound. Nussbaum. Nichols goes in the corner to Hastings. Drives baseline, cut off. Hastings out on top. Drives baseline. We're going to have a timeout called by Fairview, 30-second timeout. Scored 19-13. Aces over Fairview in the JV game. Fairview coach a little excited. He's doing some extra loud talking. Well, we come from break out of the huddles. Fairview will have the ball out of bounds. Three. Hastings to inbound. Out on top to Nussbaum. Schinniger to Carzano. To Hastings. Hastings is a short jumper. It's no good. Jaso with the rebound. Gives it to Meyer. Meyer down floor. Straub with the ball in the lane. Missed the backhand layup. And Hastings back down the floor with the ball. Gives it to Carzano. Shot's no good. Rebound Bergman. Bergman with the ball to Straub, baseline, gives to Meyer. Meyer inside. Brandon Thornburg into the game now for Hicksville. Meyer, Bergman. Bergman behind the back pass to Meyer, and he missed the shot. Gets the ball out to taken away by Nussbaum. Hastings with the ball. Hastings to the lane, travel. And we have a travel at this end of the floor. Heller into the game for Fairview. Nichols will set down. Hastings on the point. Meyer. Nussbaum with the ball. Schinniger set a pick, he didn't use it. Hastings coming around. Heller with the ball. Over to Nussbaum. To Carzano in the corner to Hastings. To Heller. Carzano. Meyer on him. Out front. Nussbaum, Hastings with the drive inside. Bergman the rebound. Straub up the floor. Wants to make that move inside. Made it, didn't get it up on the glass well enough. Hastings to Carzano. Travel. Straub. Hastings intercepts a pass, goes down to Carzano. Nussbaum misses a shot. Slattery with the rebound. Meyer up floor with the ball to Slattery. To Straub, pass inside, shot missed, and he was out of bounds. Hastings right down the middle of the lane. Up and no good. Rebound. Bergman And at the end of three quarters of play, it's Hicksville 19 and Fairview 13. They didn't score a point that quarter. Again, I'd like to remind you that underwriters for these games, all the Hicksville games, are the Hicksville Community Hospital and Jim Schmidt, Family of Dealerships. To 13, score going into the fourth quarter, this JV game with Hicksville and Fairview. Boston Hoopman into the game for Hicksville. As is number 24, Baird, and he scores 21-13, aces. Hastings with the ball. Schinniger dribbles it off of Slattery's foot, goes back into lane, and Hastings lays it in. His first 2 points of the night. Baird to Slattery. Putman with the lay-in. Hastings with the ball, bring it around. Clemens with the ball to Hastings, Schinniger, Heller. Shot was by Chapman, he's no good. It's going to be a Fairview ball out at the Aces end of the floor. Nussbaum coming back in for Fairview. Chapman will sit down. Hastings trying to drive the lane, gives it out into the middle, and it's off of Heller, out of bounds. Straub to bring the ball up. Meyer with a three. Twenty-six-15, Aces with the lead. have 4 minutes left in this JV game. Hicksville and Fairview. Hicksville leading 26-15. Hastings with the ball to Nussbaum. Hastings from three is short. Nichols with the foul. Fairview back up the floor. Hastings. And Nussbaum. Nussbaum inside goes to Nichols. Spin. Puts it up. Heller with the rebound. Hastings from outside. It's no good. Rebound. Baird. Pass to Slattery. Pass inside to Slattery. Meyer to inbound the ball. Aces set to Slattery. Ball knocked out of bounds by Nussbaum. Slattery the ball. Off the glass, no good. Greg covers his own shot. And Myers hit a three again. 6 points for Josh. Nichols drives baseline. Hootman with the rebound. Myers up the floor. Putman with the ball to the baseline. Back out to Baird. Baird to Myers. To Straub, had the ball knocked away from him. Nussbaum with the lay-in. Eight points for Nussbaum. ...29-17 the score. Working on the second half of the fourth quarter. Myers to inbound it. Sit in to Baird. Back to Josh. Cross 10 second line. Over to Slattery. Slattery. Traveled. Tried to make a pass off and traveled instead. We have 1:40 remaining in the ball game. Baird just about had an interception as he knocked the ball away, but the ball went out of bounds. Nussbaum with the foul. Baird receives the pass inbounds, and Nussbaum fouls Meyer. Inbound comes a double dribble call. Myers to Straub. Myers with the ball. Baird. Aces ball out of bounds. 59 seconds remaining in the game. 29-17, Aces lead. Hootman with the ball out to Baird. Over to Slattery. To Myers. To Straub in the corner. Baird. Baird with the rebound. Hastings to inbound. Out front, Carzano. Nussbaum with the three attempt. Brody Hoopman with the rebound, or with the ball, giving it up to Straub. Straub under through the basket, around out front. Josh Myers to Slattery. 15 seconds left. Have a travel call on Hicksville, so it will be Fairview ball with 7.3 remaining. Straub in the lane, puts up a runner, and that'll be the end of the ball game. The scoring for this ball game for Hicksville, they had 29 points. They had two threes from Josh Myers, pair of deuces and a tray from Cam Straub for seven. Have Jackson Bergman had two baskets and two free throws for six. Mason Slattery, three baskets for six. Boston Hoopman had one basket for two, and Tyler Baird had one basket for two for 29. For Hicksville, they had Nussbaum had, for Fairview, Nussbaum had eight. Hastings had four. Nichols with two and three free throws for five. And Kenton Singer had one basket for two for their total of 19. So that is the end of this JV game here tonight, as Hicksville defeated Fairview. And we are now getting ready to do the varsity ball game. And we will have that coming up to you in a few minutes. So we'd like to say that this game has been brought to you by the Hicksville Community Hospital and Jim Schmidt Family of Dealerships. And I'd like to thank you all for watching, and wishing all of you good night and good sports.